get your biomass stove going nice and hot, and then continue to add the fuel to it. Continue adding fuel until you run out or you reach the top, and then let it burn for a while. Once you have no more yellow flames coming out of the stove, which means the gasification has driven out all the volatile organic compounds, you just have the carbon left, take the stove and dump out the contents and quench it. And congratulations, what you're left over with is biochar, pure carbon, ready to go into your soil.